He forgot the mushrooms. Or one of the mushrooms.
Okay, that's completely full. Gotcha.
I was putting the extras just in the bench, but that's too far to run for it to be worth it. Excuse me. Thank you. Which one did you go to?
The house. Our castle.
Oh. There's quartz in Mosswick too. I usually hit that and then run up to the monastery after.
Two is better than one. Gonna go here. We weren't able to do it that fast before.
Oh, no, don't do that.
Nothing down here.
I
Put down the bush.
There's one.
Hey. I'm just back here chopping the quartz down. Got people back here. Good spot. Kill them.
That's two.
Pre-made glass, yay.
Yay.
Pre-made glass. 8 of them, four per chest. Cool. We got him in a corner.
Who said you could leave the corner? Excuse you.
Here, go back. I pushed him back. Did he give us any goodies? Probably not.
Maybe a gold jewelry, but...
Gold thread.
Solid gold jewelry.
Gold jewelry.
Yep. And they're all trash, so they can all die. I already checked. The highest is a 60. Or left?
Ooh, I see two chests here. Jeez.
We're a little bit stronger.
Give us some glass. A book. What is that? Cotton seed. Nice. Crypt floor. We got it again.
And I see the other coffins. Oh, that one had two in it. And that one didn't have any. So, a total of four.
Hmm. 17 glass panes. 13 quarts and a cotton seed.
And a gold jewelry. Woo. Do we get all of them from this side? Just one. Is there? Wait. Is there only one on this side? And then one back here. Okay.
There goes that drink.
So yeah, there's a total of four coffins.
Mm.
And from this run, we got 1, 1, 0, and 2.
Since I'm a frog, can I jump up there to that quartz? Find out. Nope. Come on. What the? Okay, frog.
Wait, are we still trying to figure out what the frog is actually useful for?
Yeah. And copper, why not? Now, it would be useful if you could actually use it to get across water. Such as, say, here, and you just want to go across instead of going all the way to the... fishy spot. Big thinking I'm gonna try to hop across the water. Hop across the water, maybe.
No.
It's okay.
Level 54 with a fishing pole. Are these people gonna see me? Please don't see me.
Glass, we need that.
Nope, they're just gonna walk right past me. Cool.
Yep, they just walked right past you. There they go. Down in the ground. Glass.
Fish oil is good too.
At a fishy spot, yeah. Reinforced plank, I can't pick up.
I should be able to grab that. Yeah, why not?
Stone, inventory full. Rid of the 40 animal hide. There.
Glass I can't pick up. Plank okay. I can't pick up.
Silver coin, you have that or no?
No.
Nah. Did I grab the silver coin? Yeah. Throw away those blood roses. More than just 8 pieces. Okay. Stinger, regular topaz.
You probably don't have trout either, do you?
No.
Some stuff up. don't kill the crossbow guy. Please. And they can all die. Okay. Room for it. You don't have room for it either. Or do you? No, you do. Okay.
Entry full. But it's okay. Any more other than this piece?
Yeah, there is. There's some over in that corner, and then there's some down below too.
Ah! But if I jump down there, I can't get back up to these two. Okay. Get up this. Yeah. At this point, can I be a frog and hop over this wall? Come on. We're gonna use this toad somehow. Oh my god, really? Toad.
Useless.
Freaking toad.
I'm gonna run home with this fool. Time to stop and fish? Yeah, I do.
Thank you.
Already? Okay. I was trampled on while transformed into a rat. Garlic soup. Have room for more sunflowers, or you've been digging stuff up to replace?
Yep.
This one's not done yet, right? No. Still got half an hour, okay. What about this one? They're back. Another primal from a hunt.
Alrighty then, be here. Schematics time. I have 33. I didn't mean to. Fine. 33 schematics.
Got 61 from the bots just now.
84, so 16 short. Ooh.
Six short, 94.
Ah, even worse. Every single time. I'm not kidding you.
Yep.
The game knows and it trolls. Oh. I gotta go get six really fast. I know the next thing that we get is gonna be good. It's gotta be.
And the potion's already run out. Rip.
That one quick house right over here, you know, in the entrance. Always has schematics.
Yep.
I'm going to say 99.9% of the time. I'm pretty sure it's 100%, but I'm just going to say that just.
The box is full.
Boxes.
Well, there is one that I could just throw in here for now. I don't want to cover up the painting, though.
Wow, he dropped really. Yeah, get out of here, kids. Or ladies. Gem, 20 gem dust from a container. 20 more gem dust from a container. And 20 more gem dust from a container. Man, this house is just loot heaven. Someone help!
any schematics, though?
Oh, yeah. I should have killed her. 13 schematics.
Nice.
Six. Oh, well. Well, 13 schematics, a gold chain, 2 imperial thread, 4 cotton yarn, 60 gem dust, 2 glass panes, 4 fish oil, a rainbow trout, 1 wool thread. That's all good loot. All good loot.
From one house.
Yeah, one house and like maybe 1 or 2 kills.
Nah. That's implied. You're going and looting people's houses. You're killing somebody on the way.
Kill these boxes.
Oh, so many backs.
There, that's enough. I gotta come back. I'm anxious to open up the next thing.
Loot box time! Loot box time!
Yep, it's basically a gamble. Hey, wolves, bother me, I'm a wolf too. Vampire wolf.
I need to get something to eat.
Here we go, schematics. All right, come on. Let's get that luck going. Oh, stretch a little bit first. Holy mackerel. What do we want? What do we want? What do we want? We want armor or I think
Flasher.
The Dark Silver Reaper?
Or Reaper, yeah.
Reaper. That's what I meant. Or armor. Let's see. Gear level 8. Gear level 7. Oh, well, the Thrasher would give us a lot more gear level.
Mm-hmm.
and more power, but we also do need leggings stuff.
I mean, honestly, potions too. Depending on what they are, I don't know what they do. That's I think those are probably the physical and spell power.
Flying lights. Flying freaking lights. God darn it. Well, we only could fill up two more of those things, so.
Yeah.
And then it's on to the goodies, because every single one here is goodies. Except those two structures. Gosh darn it. Trolled again. See, that's why you don't gamble.
Gamba bad. Alright, food.
Oh boy.
So, I've decided that for Scourge Stones, it's a waste of time to go to the monastery. For Scourge Stones.
And also paper.
Paper?
Uh-huh. What? Regular paper, because I never saw it drop there. Yeah. Bad for paper. It's bad for ghost mushrooms. I'm going back down and getting more schematics. Gotta do what you gotta do.
Are you gonna go all the way to the docks or just the first few houses?
I don't know. I always just run around and wherever I end up, that's where I am. Well, if that first house respawned, nah, it wouldn't do that quick. Like, guaranteed pretty much to get 10 to 20 there. Seemed like it. Okay, you guys just dropped scrolls. Fish oil. Yeah, I'm pretty sure it didn't respawn. Let me just go check just in case. Eh? The same. Wait, is this a different? Or did I just miss that? Oh no, there's a chest that spawned in here. Okay, a little regular chest. That's cool. Add silk and fish oil. No, hold on. That might be... Well, let's go try it. It might be a little too much. No, they stopped. Only this guy came. See here, I'm sitting on 73 warrior blood. But I sucked. These guys I could take on. Yeah. Oh, I see a chest over here. Yeah, it looks like I'm probably going to end up going to the docks here in a minute. Yeah, I'm not doing two light weavers. No, sir. Not doing two light weavers. Hit me. Alright, you guys come out and try to kill me. Oh, my pants has a hole in them. I'll just suck blood soon. That knight's gonna be by himself. Come here, knight. A light weaver? Nah. Priest and light weaver, same time? Nope. All those other people around. We was just told off a minute on that one. They're all walking together as a group. They're turning around. I think I'm gonna go. Guys, ready for some fun? Here we go. Pretty tough. Yeah. Ah, man, that's the second time I missed him with the stupid thing. And it's not good because I keep missing. Missed him again. Okay, I gotta stop missing. I'm gonna die if I keep doing.